Guest here, obviously, Mr. Julian Glover, also known as General Maximilian Beers from Empire Strikes Back. Listen to him. My name is Christopher Williams. I am the detachment leader for the 501st Blizzard Force detachment. Obviously, we encompass the snowtroopers of the Legion. And we are here to bestow an honorary title to Mr. Julian Glover here. Don't worry, it's an honor. You don't have to do all the work. I'm doing all the work. but it's more of a gesture of respect for everything that he's done, for influencing us, being a part of our young lives, growing up, and being here today. Obviously, everyone here has had some impact by the Star Wars franchise, but also through Julian's very prestigious acting career. And this is a gesture from our detachment on behalf of the 501st Blizzard Force to Julian that we respect and we owe gratitude for giving us something that brought us all here together in such a positive light. And with that, I want to present you with the title of Honorary Blizzard Force Commander. Because Maximilian Beers was of course made in the first time. So, first off, I'm an official Wizard Force crew shirt, custom to him, proper English title. General Beers, Julian Glover, Wizard Force Commander. This is for you, hopefully it fits.
I'd call that a promotion, wouldn't you?
It's for you if you want to wear it, thanks. But sorry, a little nervous.
Wow.
And on top of that, we got you a nice little display plaque for you. General Beers, Honorary Blizzard Force, Honorary 501st Legion Blizzard Force Commander. Stay frosty since 1980.
I had no idea this was going to happen. And I'm really honored to be part of this worthy group of men. Or women, I don't know. I don't know these days. And this is fantastic. And it really does go to the top of my memorabilia cupboard. Simply beautiful. Going on my mantelpiece. Just absolutely wonderful. And I thank you all, you guys down there, for honoring me in this way. I don't deserve it, but I've accepted it. Thank you.